Testing lower respiratory tract specimens is also an option when under certain clinical circumstances. Example, those receiving invasive mechanical ventilation. A lower respiratory tract aspirate or bronchoalveolar lavage sample should be collected and tested as a lower respiratory tract specimen. The equipment needed for this procedure is sterile suction catheter, closed system catheter, and sterile container. To proceed the procedure, first you need to connect the sterile closed system catheter to the ATT and mechanical ventilator. Then, attach the suction tube to your specimen bottle and connect the specimen bottle to the closed suction system. Then switch on the suction. Then switch off again. Disconnect your specimen bottle. Close your specimen bottle. Keep it in biohazard bag. Then follow your organization recommendation.